What? That makes me a little uncomfortable.
What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Ava. Today I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. And using the All the Mods mod pack because it's one of my favorites. So yeah, let's just jump right in. Sorry there was such a delay between the first video and the second video, but Zoe and I haven't been able to record because every time she's been able to come over, my roommates have been absurdly loud. So essentially I have to do a fair bit of the recording of gameplay because her computer also can't handle a whole lot of her computer can't handle a whole lot of stress because it's, I don't want to be mean, but it's a really shitty computer. Not sure what all to talk about right now. I don't know what all mods are in here, I just know Pam's Harvest Craft and a couple others. Apparently I have tomatoes and Botania, which I actually really like, so that's good. That's weird. So, yeah, hopefully we'll be getting a lot more content up, just because that would be good for everyone involved. Just, what are you? Hops. Okay. What? That makes me a little uncomfortable. Okay. I don't like that. Sorry about that. Okay. I guess Minecraft hates me or something. Which is fine. I don't like what my Minecraft is doing right now. Sorry if this is such a weird video. There's something wrong with my Minecraft, and that's upsetting me. Okay, my Minecraft is, I'm just gonna have to get used to it, that's fine. What the fuck is that over there? Okay. Sorry about that, I just, my game was being weird and I needed to fix it. Hopefully I remember to edit through it. Ugh. Bees. Son of a bitch. Fucking bees. Where should I guess I'll build over here? I don't know if this is going to be a series. It might be. It probably will be, to be honest, just because. The fuck? Jesus Christ, there's so many mods in this. Sorry, but yeah, no, I'll be probably doing a couple days a week Minecraft videos. I don't know. Don't know how often I'm gonna upload. I need to figure that out just based on my schedule, because currently my sleep schedule is based around this. So that's not the best, no, I admit it. My sleep schedule is pretty bad. I also need to work it out with school and homework and stuff, so that will be figured out shortly. Yeah, so I want to be uploading a couple times a week just so that we have a constant flow video, because that would be nice. I have no idea what the hell this is. So yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know that. Nothing else really to speak of. I might get Zoe to join in on a couple of these videos, just because she's the other end of the channel, and while yes, she is admittedly terrible at Minecraft, it would be good to get the entire channel involved. And by the entire channel, I mean the two of us. Yeah. So, for those of you who are just tuning in for, like, this being the first video, I'm Ava. I'm trans. I use she, her pronouns. My YouTube partner is Zoe. She also uses she, her pronouns. We are both college students, majoring in various cyber-related fields. I'm going into game dev, and I think she's going into computer programming. What else? Video games, and we hope you like our way of playing them, because we would hopefully like to be successful in this field, because, you know, who doesn't enjoy success? And that's really all up to our viewers, and like a combined effort of our viewers and what we are able to post in the beginning, because currently we don't have a whole variety of things to play, just because, you know, we're both two broke college girls, and we, I don't know, there's not a whole lot that we are able to do. She has a terrible computer. I do not. I don't want to come across like we are, doing this for the money, because we're really not. I'm personally doing this for, you know, I enjoy making people smile, and I want to be like, but I don't know, I just always wanted to be, I always wanted to be in that kind of position where someone can watch my videos and smile. Any ideas that any of y'all watching have, feel free to leave your ideas in the comments, because they won't stay there, they will probably be acted upon. You wanna see us, build shit, you wanna see us play games,
complain about things. I don't know. Whatever y'all want to see, we are open to trying. So many trees, Jesus Christ. But anything helps. Any ideas, any whatevers. I know the beginning is really boring, so I'm gonna hopefully remember to skip around on some of this. Just because, you know, starting Minecraft is about as boring as anything can get. Also, if you have any ideas for builds, like in Minecraft with computers, whatever, leave it in the comments what you want to see. Because if we can figure it out, if we can figure out a way to do it, then we will likely do it. Jump cut? Okay, so time to torches. I don't know if tiny equals a thing I'd ever need. Starting out Minecraft is boring, especially since everyone's played it, so hopefully I won't make this too boring. Currently I'm on peaceful just because I am not in the place right now to be dealing with skeletons and all them little dickheads. Okay. What is this for? Pulverized platinum. Okay, I'm gonna deal with that later. Is this? Oh, that's where the bonus chest was. I feel like an idiot. Slate. Iron. Fuck yeah. Sure, I didn't spawn anywhere near this, but correct me if I'm wrong. I'm on my way. Copyright. Infringement. Ugh, I am definitely in the mood for some copyright infringement. Let's keep on trucking. A cup of Tania. Let's see what's in this. Okay. Now I know what that is. Vague idea. I've used Batania, but it looks different now. I wasn't very good at it. But who's counting? My house is this way. Okay. Daytime approacheth. that wasn't a quote from someone, I feel like an idiot. Covered. I'll just plunk down some torches. Alright, I have no idea what the fuck this thing over here is. It's just a chunk of cobblestone. That's weird. Is this silver wood? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna skip ahead to having mined out this entire block. Okay, I'm back. I decided not to mine out the entire thing because that was gonna be absurd. So let's see about making a farm. So, what I need is iron bucket. Was that a waste of iron? Probably. Do I care? I mean, I'm not gonna say I don't care, but I can find more iron. Put that there. Got my hoe. Got my city doing front flips. Let's make a shovel because I need a shovel. Boop, boop, boop. Trees. Fancy. So, shovel. Let's actually do this. There we go. So I'm gonna mine out a lot of space right here and then build a farm. And I'll be right back. And I'm back. Okay, so I cleared out this little... forgot this part. Okay, there we go. Cleared out this little area for a farm. I think it's gonna look nice. Or terrible, but that's fine. I can work with that. So my plan is to do like an agrarian space instead of like mining oriented. Like I think I'm gonna try to do the whole Pam's Harvest Craft thing. Just cause my brother and I, when we would play Minecraft, he would always do the farming. And I feel like I should get more into the farming nonsense. Nope, I fucked it up. Spatial awareness is not the best, apparently.
you see any ways I can improve my farm, comment below. Any help is appreciated, because I'm not the best at farming. I miss 4x4 infinite lava. That was an enjoyable feature. Here we go. Gonna get these out of the way so I can expand my farm a little bit more. I know it's gonna be a bit bigger than I have the seeds for, but Jesus. That is not what I meant to do. You are gonna go in my second hand. I'm kind of upset because I don't think this mod pack has equivalent exchange. Project E, as it's now called, I guess. But that's okay. I probably wasn't going to ever get the materials needed for that kind of shit anyways. Okay, time. How much wood? I have enough. That should be good. Time to make some fences. And because I have... I think I have the fence hopper mod installed. This is how fences work, right? Okay, good. Glad I got it right. Should be sufficient. Put you there. I don't really need to fence it off just yet, but I'm... Shit. Oh no, that'll be... Don't even chance it. So... I'm gonna fence this off, and then I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. I expanded this by 2 sections, so it can support more farm. Okay. Which is good. God, I feel so slick, like jumping and grabbing a bucket of water. I don't know why I can reach so far with a bucket, but, you know, details. I have enough stone for what I want to do, so I'm thinking he's putting slabs over the water so that I can, you know, walk up and get all my crops. And since I can jump over fences, I don't need to worry about... Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry, here. Okay, now to cook up some stone. So I have stone slabs. Alright, time to get started on this. These are 6 long, so I'm gonna need... So 12 is for 2, so I'm gonna need 18. And a stack.
stack of 3 gives me 6, so I'm gonna need 3 stacks of 3. So that'll be 3, 6, it's 12. There we go. That's what I need. Okay, I'm gonna go back out and how fucking dare you. Me? Fuck something up? Never. I mean, only always, but you know, never. So it turns out I made too many slabs, but that's fine. I'll just use them to decorate something, or maybe, I don't know. Okay, burn time. What can I be? Oh, I feel like a dumbass. That's fine. Put you in there. Cotton seeds. Here we go. Chili pepper. Wheat. Can I not make a pear tree? Fruit bait. Fruit juice. Perfect. Let's go plant some shit. Or get ready to plant some shit. I'll skip ahead. Alright, I'm back. I just got this all set up. And chili pepper seeds. Fuck yeah. So I think I'm gonna do wheat on this one, or at least up until here. And then barley? I'm not sure what barley's for, but then I'll do some Harvest Craft stuff here, and then I don't know what these chili peppers are for, but how do I, okay, cotton, that gives me a source of wool, so that works. And then next, blueberries will go with, what are you? You are cucumber. Yeah. Oh, you know what these need. I don't know what that's for. These need light. That works. Okay. Oh, lettuce. I forgot about lettuce. Do I need to turn this into a seed? I do. This farm is turning out nicely. I don't even know what this shit's for.
But I will find out soon enough. I am going to... Where's my cotton? You my cotton? I mean, like, this is cotton, but it's not the right cotton. Yeah, this look very different. I'm kind of salty that I can't grow all of this shit. This is wet. I don't know what I just picked up. Barley seeds. Oh. I guess I'll grow this barley as well as the other barley. Am I growing another barley? I am. Okay. I don't know what they do, to be completely honest. Some of these trees, because why the fuck not? Also, I need wood to expand my house, which is what I'm going to be doing in the next video. So yeah, if you liked, if you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, leave a thumbs down and tell me what I can do better. Yeah. Comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Subscribe for more.